Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's edition of Wild Lady. It's senior night here at Lincoln Prep as the Lincoln Prep Panthers and Lady Panthers take on the Lions of Plainfield High School. Let's get the starting lineups. Beginning first with the visitors from Klein Dillon. For Klein Dillon, number 4, the Jericho Stewart. Number 15, Tiana Perry. Number 20, Hershey Sproman. Number 30, Zakara Williams. And number 32, Nariel Scott. The Klein Dillon Lions are coached by Sheila Dupree. And now the starting lineup for your Lincoln Prep Lady Lions. Lady Panthers, number 1, Ajani Simmons. Number 54, Alexia Perkins. Number 12, Jesse Anderson. Number 13, Jay Anderson. And rank 0, Nia Rome. Lincoln Prep, coached by Antonio Hudson. Double. Lions ball. Basket by number 12, J. Jesse Anderson. Take a brick ball out of my mouth. Ozzy Simmons with the bucket. At the conclusion of tonight's ball game, we will announce the most outstanding player sponsored by Off the Bench Sports. Off the Bench Sports is pleased to sponsor tonight's MVP. The ball. Play the Lions ball. The foul against Clinton Dillon. Williams with the personal. Listen, if you are driving a Kia SUV, license plate DB34526, you left your lights on. You're driving a Kia SUV, license plate DB34526, you left your lights on. Jump ball, alternate possession to Lincoln Park. This is Cage in the ball, Mark. Number 12, Jesse Anderson with the first one. Strowman with Parson. Alexia Perkins with the foul. Slowing down the line for Glenn Dillon. If I lost Coleman, they can break off. Alexia Perkins returns to the line. Along with the Anderson. Lewis with the pop. Lewis with the pop. Thank you. Justin Cage. Beautiful. Three-point basket by Scott. Traveling ball, Ethan. Play your Lions ball. Now you're all going to try something like that. Now you're on the line, shoot 2-4. Justin Cage with the personal. Perry at the line, 2-2 for Glenn Gillan. Scrubbing to the ball game for Plain Gillan. Jade Anderson returns for Lincoln Brook. Michelle Mitchell in for Lincoln Brook. Jesse Anderson. Back. basketball. Scott. Mitchell. Got it. 1-2-1. Basket by Stewart. A foul on number 12, Jesse Anderson. Leave the Lions ball on the mound. Dade Anderson returns to the line. Jesse Anderson with the bucket. Thank you. Pulling the front ball to begin the second half. Tied at 16. Double dribble violation. Play the other ball. Jump ball. Playing the other ball. Scott with the personal. Alexia Perkins at the line, shooting two for Lincoln Park. Anaya, Hello. That's just getting too cold, man. I'll take a violation. Take a purple. The following Jaden. Scott at the line, 2-2 for Billy. I did the Simmons in the ball game. Lacey Jaden Anderson. The ball off the possession to Lincoln Brick. Daniels with the pop. The ball. Lane Dillon the ball. Dade Anderson returns to the lineup. Time out. Shane Gilbert. Basket by Woodruff. A foul on out of bounds with football. Three-point basket by Woodruff. Ring of Purple. After the game, Off the Bench Sports presents the most outstanding player of the game. Lady Lions will also begin the fourth period. Now you're all in the lineup. I'm looking for a ball. Traveling violation. The ball on Daniels. Marjorie DeSimmons at the ball in 2-2.
Look at me now.
Very personal. I like to have heartbeats at the line, shoot, shoot. No job, looking for a ball. With the ball. basket by Stewart. Attention, would all parents of Lincoln Park senior band members, dance line members, basketball players meet at the exit under section 103 here in this center. Right now, all parents of band members, pep squad members, basketball players, cheerleaders, meet at the exit under section 103 here in the Assembly Center now. Thank you very much for your cooperation. All parents of seniors being recognized, please meet now under section, at the exit under section 103 here in the Assembly Center. Thank you very much. That ball number 32 is now. basket by Anderson. Basket by the other Anderson. Roman with the personal, Perkins at the line, shooting two. The ball on Perry. Arjun Zimmer got the line to the teacher. Out of bounds, we get the ball. Okay, final score, the Lincoln Rebels. Panthers, 50.